welcome to our annual Christmas pageant and perform our bakery class. Please sit back and enjoy the true meaning of Christmas. In those days, Caesar Augustus issued a decree that a census should be taken of the entire Roman world, and everyone went to his town to register. So Joseph also went up from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Bethlehem, the town of David, because he belonged to the house and the line of David. He went there to register with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him, but was expecting a child. While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born, and she gave birth to her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in cloth and sealed him to a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. And there were shepherds living out in years nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all people. Today, in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is Christ the Lord." Suddenly, a great company of heavenly hosts appeared to them with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God on the highest, and on earth, peace to men whom his favor rests." So they hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and the baby, who was lying in the manger. When they had seen him, they spread the word concerning what had been told to them about this child, and all who heard it were amazed at what the shepherds said to them. After Jesus was born in Bethlehem in Judea, wise men from the east came to Jerusalem and asked, "Where is the one who has been born, the King of Jews? We saw his star in the east and have come to worship him." Jesus was a king of all people, and one day every knee would bow before him. After they had heard the king, they went on their way, and the star they had seen in the east went ahead of them until it stopped near the place where the child was. On coming to the house, they saw the child with his mother Mary, and they bowed down and worshipped him. Then they opened their treasures and presented him with gifts of gold and of incense and of myrrh. All this took place to fulfill the Lord said through the prophet, "The virgin will be with a child, and they will give birth to a son, and they will call him Emmanuel, which means
God with us."
Please join us in singing silence.
Let's hear it one more time. Great job. this year is going to be an eighth grade bake sale going on to the parish hall. So you're welcome. You can come over for the bake sale as if you haven't seen enough cookies and cakes over the holiday season. I'm 7 pounds heavier already. How are you all? But anyway, happy, merry, and all that. Have a very Merry Christmas, a blessed Christmas, and a very happy